hoping Aoi wasn't expecting any more visitors this evening.
No, you've got it all wrong. I'm lost, you see.
Lost? But we can always make time, dear.
Time for what? Really, there won't be any need.
We can always make time, dear.
Excuse me, sir. I'd like to leave now.
Au contraire, leaving so soon. Oh, pretty little thing. Nonsense. You've only just arrived. Sit.
No, please.
Sit. Causing any trouble? Nonsense. In fact, it's quite the opposite. I'm overjoyed that someone like you, pretty little thing, would come to spend time with me. You see, oh, one's mind can really wander when one's been left alone for so long.
Oh,
it's at
the hands. Oh, it's the hands out. Oh, yeah, yeah. You said something like that last
time. No, I didn't.
Don't want you running off anywhere, dearie. Oh, the scent. Oh, Louise from France, you can all smell the French sea. And Carol from Spain. Shame she didn't last very long.
There's going to be noises playing down there. And I'm like,
yeah.
Oh, hush now you. You'll have your time soon. Pretty little thing.
Please, no.
Trying to leave,
please,
was we?
No,
even
way.
I said no.
No, please.
Now,
get
we've
away
had
from
plenty
me.
Of pretty
get
little
away.
Things. None leave. What makes you think that you're any different?
No, please, get off of me. Please. No, no, get off of me.
Now, I think we've heard enough from you.
Oh, get away from me!
Trying to find your mouth? Can I get it?
No.
No.
Nose.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's enough out of you. Now. I know that smell anywhere. The smell of England. To be more specific, London. Haven't had that in my collection yet. I think it's about time we did, though. Isn't that right, dearie? Isn't that right?
Blackout.